Welcome back, 524 is your time right now. Now that it's safe for vaccinated people to enjoy the outdoors without a mask, the CDC wants Americans to be aware of another health risk, ticks. According to new data from the CDC, the middle of May to the first week of June is peak season for tick bites. The health agency says U.S. cases of Lyme disease have tripled since the late 1990s. The CDC provides a number of tips, including avoiding wooded and brushy areas with tall grass and leaf litter where ticks love to hide.